Welcome to Mama Chung's Kitchen. I'm Daughter Chung. Today we have an immunity boosting soup recipe for you. I hope you like it.
張媽媽又有好介紹啦，雲苓白術湯。Hello， 大家好，歡迎收睇張媽媽廚房。而家春天咧，天氣較為潮濕啦，可唔可以落下啲雨水啊咁樣？所以有四個字可以形容呢個天氣嘅，就係春雨綿綿啦。所以人咧就會覺得好似好攰啊，唔係幾想喐啊咁樣。張媽媽同大家介紹呢個湯水咧，就係可以令到大家去濕嘅，就係雲苓白術湯啦，對大家身體有益嘅，同埋可以提高我哋嘅免疫力，增強我哋抗病嘅能力嘅。雲苓26克。白術20克，薏米30克，淮山40克，北芪12克，麥棗4個45克，豬展600克，清水3.5公升。咁雲苓嘅功效咧，就係有利水滲濕、益脾和胃、寧心安神嘅作用噶。白術咧就係有助調節腸胃，幫助消化啦，補脾益氣啊，消腫嘅作用嘅喎。薏仁我哋一般人都叫佢薏米啊，其實薏米咧有利水去濕嘅，清腸熱嘅。加入呢啲就係淮山啦，健脾胃嘅，大家都知啦，煲湯最中意落呢啲啊。北芪係益氣嘅，仲可以補我哋嘅氣血咯，更加增加我哋呢個去濕嘅功效嘅。加蜜棗落去咧，除咗可以潤肺之外咧，仲可以令到啲小朋友個湯水甜甜地都幾好飲喎，小朋友3-4歲都可以開始飲得噶啦。豬展咧早一個鐘頭我已經將佢洗咗，然後咧我俾一茶匙嘅鹽，粗鹽幼鹽冇乜所謂，咁啊將佢醃一醃都會攞出嚟食噶嘛啲豬展，咁咧就會比較香啲，同埋有啲味咯。咁呢個3.5L嘅水已經喺裡面啦，咁我哋開咗個火先。咁呢個咧就嚟將啲豬展嚟出水嘅，出水之前咧我哋將佢切翻細嚿啲啦，切開3嚿，冇乜所謂嘅，切斷同埋拉刀都唔緊要嘅，大概約摸咁樣咯，半煲水啦，咁我哋開著個火啦，將啲豬展擺落去，將啲水滾起咗計，出去1-2分鐘就得噶啦，咁我哋將佢倒走咗佢出嚟先，倒啲水，乾乾水備用啦。薏米咧就即係提一提大家，最好就浸一浸會好啲咯，會容易出味啲咯。咁我哋咧好似洗米咁啦。最好就咁樣用個手將佢捏去摩擦下佢，啲泥塵咧就會容易出嚟啊！好啦，咁我哋而家洗呢個白術啦。呢位咧，你可以用把刀仔刮咗佢洗乾淨沖洗下咁就得噶啦。呢只係雲苓啊，咁沖洗就得噶啦，唔使咁捏散佢嘅。有啲朋友話雲苓同茯苓有咩分別啦？雲苓、茯苓其實係同一樣嘢嚟嘅。咁淮山咧，將佢滲喺水裏邊。咁誒換2-3次水，咁誒攞去煲。好啦，其他藥材都係咁樣洗噶啦。好啦，時間啱啱好，依度依煲水亦都滾啦。咁我哋將準備好嘅材料全部擺落去。嗱，豬展啦，薏米啦，淮山、北芪、雲苓白術啊、蜜棗啊，全部擺曬落啲水度，將佢冚蓋，用大火將佢煲滾啦，煲去15分鐘。咁咧，然後轉為中小火煲去1個鐘頭15分鐘，咁個湯咧就成個過程就煲個半鐘頭，咁就煲好噶啦。好啦，我哋嘅健脾去濕湯水已經煲咗個半鐘，加少少鹽落去調味啦。有啲朋友話我唔中意加鹽，咁都得嘅。我呢度就加咗1/4茶匙到少少嘅鹽落去，應該就好好味嘅。個湯咧好清啊！好清甜咯，因為我哋淨係俾豬展啫，冇俾其他好似瑤柱啊或者係螺頭之類去提鮮啊嘛。但係咁樣咧，我就覺得個湯咧好鮮甜，好好味啦。好啦，又到開心試食時間啦！哇，個湯你睇下幾靚，好清啊，睇落。雖然是用藥材嚟煲啦，但係咧就冇咩好重嘅藥材味，一定有佢嘅功效喺度噶。記得支持張媽媽頻道，多啲 like， 多啲 like， 我唔介意嘅，多啲 like 係俾我嘅支持同埋鼓勵。Thank you very much。訂咗頻道喎，將個湯水咧介紹俾你中意煲湯水飲嘅朋友分享啦。訂閱咗我頻道嘅朋友咧，記得撳埋鐘仔，我有新片出嘅時候就會通知大家噶啦。煲好咗之後咧，最緊要上機食先。#媽媽張 cooks 咁我就會收到噶啦。我都有 Instagram 同 Facebook 嘅，希望大家 follow 我啦。我頻道裏面咧仲有好多湯水嘅食譜啊，都歡迎大家上去瀏覽下啦。啊，就嚟端午節咯啊，我頻道裏面亦都有同大家介紹一啲點樣包啊鹹肉粽啊、鹼水粽啊，都歡迎大家上去睇睇嘅。多謝大家今日收睇，下次見，拜拜，拜拜，拜拜，拜拜。
Previously on Mama Chung's Kitchen, I made this delicious no-bake raspberry cheesecake for Mama Chung. You can make this for any occasion. I've saved the link right here for you, so go and check it out. I hope you like it.